I want to see you get excited and worked up for once.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, you have tuned in to the adventures of Porno Man.
In my hot,
Porno Man.
Juicy.
Oh my.
Nasty.
Do what with your what?
On your knees.
Oh my.
Service me now.
I'ma grow up to be a dirty old man. Kicking it up and still flirting like I can. Pretending to drop shit, a girl in the hand. And bend over to pick it up while I hurry, get a glance. Up the skirt to see that pretty little ass. Stinking things through her to the ass. Like, who is that your butt? Huh? Is that your tie? You cover your backs. Should we shag now or shag later?
Yo, what's going on? This is the weekend recap. How you guys doing? I had an awesome weekend. Started off well, ended up well. So I'm out on my balcony. That's why you can see all this in the background. Saturday we had a party, and it was the Voluptuous Cafe White Party. There were a lot of people slated to come. We got some cancellations at the last minute, but that did not stop the fun. We had an awesome ass time. You know, people were enjoying a punch, and you know, we got a nice little eclectic group together, and they still meshed well, really, really well together. A lot of playing, a lot of socializing. It was a very, very good party. I'm very happy that we ended up holding it, and that everybody had a good time that they did. I'm really sorry that some of the people who had to change their plans weren't able to make it. I'm sure they would have enjoyed it. It's a lot of good mixture in there. A lot of good mixture. Anyway, so we had this great party. We woke up the next day. We didn't do anything special outside of just packing up, and then we came home, and we kind of just lounged around a bit until it was time for Game of Thrones. Last week's episode of Game of Thrones was good. You know, there were a lot of good things about it, but this season finale, it was you know, probably since midway of the first season, it is a lot of what you've been waiting for. A lot of people get their comeuppance. A lot of things start to feel like they're getting settled out, even as the horror of winter coming is approaching them. Well, not coming. Winter is here, bitches. But my point is, even though we have to wait another year, this episode definitely left you with the feeling of relief. Yes! You got yours. So, and with promise of more to come. There's a lot of shit coming, my friend. A lot of shit coming. And we have some interesting theories on some of that stuff that may or may not be coming. Probably discuss that more specifically on my blog later. But at any rate, that was my weekend. What's going on with you guys? I guess that's pretty much it. Oh, wait, no. I'm goofing. So, had a great party. My wife and I, primarily myself, have been helping to try to mentor a group. Actually, it's a kind of a set of groups under the banner of Next Level Social Club, and the group that we're specifically talking about right now is Hush. Hush is having a party on July 9th that we intend to come to and help, you know, set it off with. So I helped by making a video, which I'm going to show you a little bit as a preview of the possible fun that we can have. I can't really tell you about it because So, if you're interested in seeing what's going to happen, what's going to go on, and all the sexy people that are going to be there, you might want to hit that link in my description and see about getting a ticket sometime in the very near future. And yo, the price is double at the door if there's any more spots left. So getting them early, much, much better idea than getting them later. All right, y'all take it easy, and until next week. That mean you a dirty whore. Shut up at me, just tell me your more. Take every throb and stand an ovation. Yes, I was just born to porn. Let me ask you something, baby.
Smack my ass.
Do I make you horny?
Smack my ass like you mean it.
Do I?
Yes, yes, a bunch of mama said I'm a